I had a bit more of an amateur career. I started, when I wanted to turn pro, I turned pro, not a pro gym like where I am now. I turned pro as a tough guy, not many skills, and now my skills are coming together. I've already got them losses on my record, so I'm just looking to move these blemishes out the way and just keep on winning. I want the top 10 in the UK, and then from there, then that's where you work from. So my last fight, I took a loss, and that guy, he's in the top 10 in the UK now. That would have got me right where I wanted to be, but a little minor setback, so looking for the comeback now. I'll get that top 10, and then wherever I want to go from there, I look at where I am. Like, these guys that I'm fighting now, they don't work. That's their full-time job, but I want more things for myself. I want to be able to go on holiday. I want to buy nice things. I want to have a house. So I work, and I think I can make that top 10 working and doing what I do, working class person. And when I do that, I want to make that top 10, then maybe I can go, right, okay, I'll stop working and I'll put everything into this. But until then, I'm going to keep working.